In Iran, it is against the law to own a dog as a pet. However, if an owner can prove the dog is a guard or hunting dog, this restriction doesn't apply. Muslim reticence concerning dogs is perhaps due to the fact that rabies has always been endemic in the Middle East.